Processing an AFO scan with MSoft is possible in three easy steps. First, click on Start Alignment. Aligning your scan will indicate to MSoft where are the toes, the heel, and the floor. Adjust the view by following the instructions at the bottom right corner of your screen to view the plantar surface appearing. Click to identify the bottom of the first metatarsal head, then the fifth metatarsal head, and finally the bottom of the heel. Respecting this order is essential. When you are done, click on Align at the top of your screen, then on the blue checkmark at the top left corner of your screen to validate. Second, click on Start Clipping. Clipping your scan is essential to cut the parts you don't need, resulting in a cleaner model. Click and drag to draw a line where you want to slice your model. Click on Clip and Fill. When you are done, click on the blue checkmark. Third, click on Reconstruct. Reconstruction is the automatic process in which MSoft will smooth your model to create a clean, watertight result. MSoft will do the work for you in only a couple of seconds. Click on the blue checkmark. MSoft will indicate how many tokens you will need, and ask you to confirm the transaction. After accepting, you will have access to the measurement section. You'll also be able to save your file in the format and folder of your choice.